They took Willie to shrimp to make it up there. Beach. Whoa! Don't fall off the edge now. Tug statue. Or Thuggy statue. Hey, thanks for the hat. See, like I said before, I said in the last video, the statues, you don't have to have a Thuggy character. Just wear a hat. It fools the statue. Anyway, grab this, and we're gonna put it in this place. We need to put these torches in the place, and then we'll raise the bridge. Yeah. Empty. Oh, good job, Eddie. Right into the lava. That moves that up. So what we need to do is have one character grab the box. Well, don't. Good job, Indy. Don't fall off the platform, you silly. And then the other one. You go on the platform with the box, and then the other one pushes the switch so that we can get the box up here. Okay, then we gotta get the second box. Have short go through this tunnel, and then pull the lever, and go through it again. Get the second box. Oops. I just missed the bridge. Hey, jump is where they're short. Silver bit there, so we need some of the explosives. Now this bow right here could be pretty tricky. You can actually go down here and probably go jump from platform to platform to get across a little bit easier, I guess. But there's a mini kit on these platforms, so might as well grab it. And I honestly don't trust those platforms on the lava. Oh. And and yet I fell. To jump and grab something. Yeah, I'm gonna lose my studs if you keep doing this. Keep falling. Well, this for a silly mini kit. I'm gonna say what. We need a wrench. Or maybe knocked up there. So we can get squashed. Getting squashed sounds good. No, that doesn't. Doesn't sound good at all. Thank you. wrench and a book. Sword. So we're gonna pull this one out. I don't know if it's gonna fall off or something there. Alright, we can get this guy to deal with. You see, you gotta use the buggy hat to activate the statue, which activates that. And you have to trick him into jumping on the one as you activate. Oh, that was a short level.